Santa Clara University is the oldest institution of higher learning in California. We are one of 28 Jesuit schools around the country, 8 of which have engineering. We, in fact, are the oldest school of engineering in the Silicon Valley. The School of Engineering at Santa Clara University has about 850 undergraduates and about 880 graduate students. We have about 45 permanent faculty, but we also use at any given time anywhere from 60 to 80 adjunct faculty who work in the Silicon Valley.
For many years, Santa Clara has had the highest percentage of female faculty of any engineering school in the entire country. It's all about engineering with a mission.
Engineering with a mission is the tagline that we use for the School of Engineering. It has three parts associated with it. The first is the pure secular mission to deliver excellent engineering education. The second part has to do with the Jesuit mission, which deals with the development of the whole person, men and women for others, also serving those who are less fortunate. And the third part has to do with a play on the physical mission, which is one of the 21 California missions here on campus.
The fact that we're located in the middle of Silicon Valley is a huge advantage for all our programs, but particularly the graduate one, because probably well over two-thirds of our instructors come from the industry and bring that expertise into the classroom. So I like to brag that if there's a hot new topic out there, we'll have a class in 6 months, and this is really true. In addition to that, it gives our students the opportunity to have internships, co-ops for those who don't work already, terrific networking opportunities, exposure to the entrepreneurial spirit, all that in one package. We stand for engineering with a mission.
And we find that our students do follow a variety of paths. A lot of them do take jobs right here in the Silicon Valley. Sometimes there are so many jobs we have to encourage them to stay here and not graduate early.
Over the last decade, what we've seen in engineering is an emphasis on energy, sustainability, bioengineering, and lately a resurgence in software associated with the Silicon Valley. So we have developed a Maker Lab for manufacturing, a Frugal Innovation Lab for frugal innovation, as well as a Latimer Energy Lab to tap into the energy interests. So we're the only school which runs mission projects for NASA in terms of launch and operation. It's unique to a school that's largely undergrad students and some master's students who operate satellite missions on behalf of NASA.
Most of our undergraduate classes have a laboratory component, and we really believe that the lab component, the hands-on experience, accentuates the learning that they get in the classroom.
Working on senior design projects is really an opportunity where we really get to try engineering open-ended problems. It's not a situation where the solution the professor already knows and they're just giving you the question just to see if you can solve it. But it's really a chance to go out and try to solve a problem that hasn't been solved before. And that experience really helps you out in the real world, because that's what you do as engineers in the real world. You solve problems that nobody's solved before.
And one of the recent projects was a iPhone cell phone app, and it was called Get Me There. And with this one, you could have people who are developmentally disabled with confidence take public transportation to their destination, so it increased their independence. Well, Santa Clara is really excited about the Solar Decathlon competitions. We've placed third out of 20 in two of the more recent competitions. The Solar Decathlon is a competition to build a beautiful, energy efficient, functional, solar powered house.
Competition was developed as something to drive research and drive public interest towards environmentally friendly building practices. My team has been going locally, visiting high schools, visiting grade schools, encouraging them to live greener, more sustainable lifestyles, just for the benefit of everyone, really.
The person who succeeds at Santa Clara University has developed into what we call a whole person, men and women for others. We like to think of them as having an education in which they look out for the common good. At Santa Clara, we are engineering with a mission.